I'm currently on holiday at my parents' and they have a small field. At the bottom of the field, where I currently am, is a bit of a woody area. They've set up a camera trap to capture the local wildlife. Today I'll be sharing some of the videos which they've captured. Otters playing on the riverbank. They're creating a conservation area to encourage the return of local flora and fauna. Over the last 20 years, a wetland has been established, meadows sown, ponds dug, and orchards and woodlands planted to create a diverse array of habitats. This all takes place along the length of a winding river. A badger foraging through the grass. This badger broke into my parents' garden and stole bird feed. A weasel hiding in the undergrowth. A squirrel burying an acorn. A jay looking for food. Visited by mallards and teals as the river burst its banks. The camera is positioned by a dead duck that was found in the field. The fox was initially nervous to approach. a muntjac deer hiding in the undergrowth. Thank you for watching until the end. Hit the like button to show that you are interested in this content, and click the subscribe button so you don't miss out on future videos.